Jones has got good coverage, but look at him. He goes up in there, gets his one foot down. Excellent, excellent throw and catch and execution. Cunningham as good as advertised.
Fourth, along with Brady Ackerman. Brady, earlier in championship weekend, we saw teams that love to run the football. This game, well, these teams prefer to throw it.
They have it. They have it. They have it. Two excellent quarterbacks and some outstanding wide receivers.
Trinity stayed in the same formation, man-to-man. Okay, he's going to work to the face. This is a back shoulder fake. Freeze it right there. And there he is. He gets that little bit of separation. He's a back shoulder fade. He makes it look like he's running to the corner. This guy gives a little shove off, and it's underthrown. Called a back shoulder fade. Well executed, coach, both at the receiver position and the quarterback. You can tell those guys have worked with offensive coordinator Ryan Schneider and wide receiver coach Kevin Beard, because high school kids just don't execute that play that well.
Jamonte Jones had the coverage, but this kid, Jordan Cunningham.
Hey, Jordan, I just wanted to put this interview together on behalf of your grandfather, friends and family in Jamaica, the UK, and around the world, who have been pleased but surprised with this, by this recent success and attention you've been getting. Just wanted to give you an opportunity to explain to them the recent success and attention. Many of them remember you as a 9-year-old promising midfield player who was invited in 2003 to that Manchester United Invitational soccer event in Pennsylvania. So many of them want to know how you made the transition from football to American football. As I said, you know, that the phone was ringing constantly during the live broadcast, and everybody was asking me about, what's this bomb squad all about, and who's Coach Alex, and where's Coach Alex? Why can't we see him on the live broadcast? Tell everyone, for Grandpa and the rest of the family, who Coach Alex is, and how does he fit into your success?
Coach Alex, I've known him for 6 years. We won a Super Bowl in 2006 at Cooper City. Optimist. He's always been there for me in the past and in the present. Bomb Squad is about the receiver, the receiving core, and how all the receivers can go deep and catch the ball deep and get open deep down the field. And it's run by Coach Beard, receiver coach, who goes through the process of getting open and practice day by day.
Roger Harriott's been the only coach they've known in 5 seasons of football, but he brought in Ryan Schneider, former UCF quarterback, to run the solar power offense. The solar power offense.
Receivers coach Kevin Beard, why he calls his receiver corps the bomb squad. He started love to go deep like Jim Kelly. He then receiver corps the bomb squad. He started
former wide receiver, obviously University of Miami, and I
think he's been coached by a savvy college receiver.
This is why I'm hot, 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 this is why I'm hot.
This is where we at, this is where we at. This is where we at.
I think he's been coached by a savvy college receiver.
This is why I'm hot. 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 This
This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm
this is where we at. 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 Why? Why? The girls have love we so we know, say we at. Hatting up the chat, chat. This is where we at. Step up in the club by champagne, we are pop, pop. Serious, we serious and a chat, we are chat, chat. The girls have love because we touch certain spot, man. This is why. This is why, this is why we at. The whole of Jamaica, yes, them know, say we at. The whole America, yes, them know, say we at. Mims and Juna Reed, come and bless this attack. Blackout movements, I want blood family ever had. Number one record on the billboard spot. This is why, this is why, this is why we at.
This is why we at. This is why I'm hot.
This is why we at.
This is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot.
This is why we at. This is why we at. This is where we at. This is where we at. Why? Why? The girls say love we so we know, say we at. Hatting up the chat, chat. This is where we at. Step up in the club by champagne, we are pop, pop. Serious, we serious and a chat, we are chat, chat. The girls say love because we touch certain spot, man. This is why, this is why, this is why we at. The whole of Jamaica, yes, them know, say we at. The whole of America, yes, them know. Blackout movements, I want blood family ever had. Number one record on the billboard spot. This is why, this is why, this is why we
this
at.
Is why I'm
this
hot.
Is why we
this
at.
Is why I'm hot.
Swish, I don't miss when I'm aiming for the shot. And this is why, this is why, this is why.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot.
This is why we at. 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 Why? Why? The girls have love we so we know, say we at. Hatting up the chat, chat. This is why we at. Step up in the club by champagne, we are pop, pop. Serious, we serious and a chat, we are chat, chat. The girls have love because we touch certain spot, man. This is why, this is why, this is why we at. The whole of Jamaica, yes, they know, say we at. The whole America, yes, they know, say we at. Mims and Juna Reed, come and bless this attack. Blackout movements, I want blood family ever had. Number one record on the billboard spot. This is why, this is why, this is why we at.
This is why I'm hot.
This is why we at.
This is why I'm hot.
This is why we at.
This is why, this is why I'm hot.
This is why I'm hot.
This is why I'm hot.
This is why,
this is why, this is why.
I got my Glock click to the rear of me. Punks living fear of me. Dudes on the block with them Glocks running scared of me. I keep my tool near to me, so don't just appear to me. Never touch my money, no, my money's dear to me. I'm in the club balling in the VIP booth. Shorty staring at me, call the kids so cute. This is why I'm hot, you know it is the truth.
And if you thought that was an amazing play, watch this run after the catch by Jordan Cunningham. Makes one guy miss, cuts it back one way. Nowhere to go, cuts it back the other way. He's gone. University rolls in a route 42-14, the final.
Swish, I don't miss when I'm aiming for the shot. And this is why, this is why, this is why, this is why.